Wanna see what happens when teenagers design a shop?